Okay, I got it to work. The actual audio is working now. So... so, now that the audio is actually working, I might do more than one video on this. Star. I didn't get a chance to read that. Can I just attack? I don't need that. Okay. I can switch to Marco with... oh, that's cool. Okay, there's no telling what that is. Turn that down. It's pretty loud. What just happened? It's an egg. Oh my gosh, little cat creatures. I thought they came out of that meteor. Oh boy, here we go. I really do like the 8-bit style. Wow, stars are crashing down. I'm not gonna read the dialogue or anything. Oh, okay. I didn't even notice that there were shadows beforehand. So there are checkpoints, that's good. Check these guys out. Okay, this is too simple for me to be dying. Like, it reminds me of something on the Game Boy. Like some of those old Game Boy games. Remember I had like a Fairly Odd Parents game that kind of gives, it's kind of giving me vibes of that game I played on the Game Boy Advance a while back. Oh crap. Are getting on my nerves. Yeah, I want to get through this part to get through with these meteors. have the meteors instead of attack right now. Oh, come on, I was out of the... I can't move. Yeah, I'm not gonna keep trying to attack that thing because this is pointless. Okay, let's just try to avoid. Don't worry about attacking anything. Just avoid. I might have to attack. I wasn't nowhere near that. So I noticed if I hold it down, pretty short, but I kind of just wanted to give this game a test. Oh, the shop. Oh, it's a Puff Frog. Alright, so I don't need the store. I'm just gonna... Okay, so we're gonna leave that there, actually. That was pretty cool, though. I think I might give this another go-around eventually. I don't know if I'll play more of it on the channel. But I like it. It's really neat, and I'd love to check out more. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and you guys know the drill, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! Ah, come here, Bubba!